Hi there, everyone. So for the past 16 days, my family has been participating in the Parent and Child magazine Enough Challenge. The first time I had heard about this was over on Twitter, and we've been following along for the past 16 days with daily challenges to find our family's concept of enough. So in basically a day and age when we're all kind of striving to keep up with the Joneses and have the latest and greatest electronics and the latest and greatest toys and the latest and greatest fashions, this has really inspired my family to take a step back and really take a look at what we need versus what we want, and look at how we can conserve some resources and really just have a better experience together as a family. So two of my favorite challenges so far were the Enough Jar, where we basically take a look at everything that we're purchasing, and when we resist purchasing something that maybe we want but don't need, we place between $1 and $5 in that jar with the thought of donating half of that money to charity at the end of the year and the other half to be spent on an experience together, such as a family vacation or an outing that we can all enjoy together, rather than collecting lots of extra clutter in our lives that we may not need. Now, my second favorite is the Outbox. Basically, this is you place a box by your door, and for every item that you're gifted or every item that you purchase and bring into your home, you find one item that you can do without, and you donate that item. You put that in your box to get the clutter out of your house. So this has been a great practice for me and my family and my children. Today, we went through the majority of our rooms in our home, as well as the attic and the basement, and got rid of 14 boxes via the Purple Heart. We were able to donate those items, which was a great thing to be able to get rid of some of the things that were in new condition that we didn't need anymore, but perhaps somebody else could use. So great way to recycle your resources and teach the kids that maybe, you know, buying some stuff and giving some stuff to be reused is a better alternative sometimes than going out to the store and buying things brand new. So this has been a great exercise for the entire family to really take a step back and look at what we need versus what we want, and to teach the kids that sometimes, you know, stepping back and seeing if an item that we want is only something that we can use once or twice and we can't get much use out of, it's much better to pass on that item and have some restraint than to spend on that item and regret it later. You know, a lot of these things that we just gave away were things that everybody wanted and needed and had to have, and basically were things that we just used once or twice. So this has been a really great experience for my family. We can't wait to experience the next 14 days of challenges and really see how we've all changed and grown over the past 30 days at the very end. So great experience, and if you haven't started, you can join in with the Parent and Child Enough Challenge and follow along via Twitter, or you can head on over to their website and start at day one. Great experience, I guarantee it really has been very life-changing for me and my family. I'm sure it will be just as life-changing for you and yours. Thanks so much, everyone.